is a power, a bouncer power play. Lead it up for Crosby. Denied by Gleason. Comes in front of Malkin. Though, and his shot scores. Evgeny Malkin right through Cam Ward. Penguins get a break there. It came in front. And Malkin picked up the loose puck with great blazing speed. Put it in. Made a little move and flipped it by Ward. The Penguins tied at one. Oh, Michael Motorcycle.
And Tim Gleason, when he closes his eyes at night, he sees 71. Man, Evgeny Malkin just picking off this clearing attempt by Tim Gleason, gets it in the breadbasket, gets it down to his stick, and then quickly goes to the forehand and beats Cam Ward on the stick side. Malkin now has scored a goal on Cam Ward, at least one, in six of his last seven times he's played him.
Crosby trying to find the puck. Cam, well, less than a minute to go in the period. Carolina at the Penguin line, couldn't make a play. It comes up in the air, and Cullen now drags it through into the pen's end. Pass into the slot. Walker's not there. Kunis picks it off. Here's Squaring, taking the pass, pulls it behind his body. Comes in, goes in front now, and a backhander by Crosby. He shoots and scores. What a beautiful pass by Guerin to Sir Sidney. The Penguins take a 2-1 lead. Oh, scratch my back with a hacksaw. What a pass by Guerin.
Was that gorgeous or what? And Mikey, a lot happened on this goal. First, the Penguins turn the puck over to Matt Cullen. He's entering the Penguin zone. He then tries a very risky cross-ice pass. It gets picked off by Chris Kunitz. And Kunitz does a great job on the backhand. He doesn't get enough on it, but he just gets in an area where Billy Guerin is streaming down the left side of the ice. He's a right-hand shot. He drags the puck between his legs, up to his stick, and then throws a beautiful cross-ice backhand saucer to Sidney Crosby on the backhand. He chips it past Ward. 2-1 Pens.
And Eric Cole has a man open. Gleason between the circles. Shoots it and he missed the net. The Penguins take that disc and will carry it down the near side and off the window. It's Gonchar on to Carolina territory. Malkin's got the puck. He goes right to the net. Comes in. Scores. On the short side he beats Ward. And the Penguins have a 3-1 lead. Oh, she wants to sell my monkey. Evgeny Malkin just with an explosion of speed to go to the net and score.
Oh, that's scary. That is scary stuff right there. Man, does he explode off the wall. Great little play by Craig Adams to pull the defenseman because he had the time and space. Pull the defenseman towards him and then a little bump pass off the wall and then Malkin makes the magic happen as he picks up the puck in the right corner, dances across the bottom of the circle and takes it to the hoop hard. And on the forehand, he beats Cam Ward. 3-1 Pens.
On to Eric Staal and relays it to Whitney. Back to Eric Staal. Hits the Penguin zone. Comes on the move and a wrist shot missing the net. Right side. Throwing back in front. And that's going to avoid the goal. LaRose is dumped by Gonchar in front of the cage. And here come the Penguins with Malkin picking up the puck. Onto the Carolina line. A little drop pass for Fedotenko. He's right there. He shoots and scores. Ruslan Fedotenko on the glove and side of Cam Ward. And the Penguins now have a 4-2 lead. And he smoked him like a bad cigar. What a shot.
What a shot is right. The strength of Ruslan Fedotenko is shown right there as he absolutely rips an insane wrist shot over the glove hand of Cam Ward. Might have hit a stick on the way in, but who cares? Oh, what a release. And what a play by Evgeny Malkin. As you could sense, the Canes were pressing. They were gambling. They were forcing the issue. And it was Joe Korver who got caught a little bit flat-footed as Evgeny Malkin picked up a puck in the neutral zone. And he was able to press the issue. A little drop pass to Fedotenko. He went to the net, drew Korver with him. And the wicked wrister by Ruslan Fedotenko gives the Penguins that nice two-goal cushion.
There's the face-off, and it goes towards the empty net. It's in! The Penguins will score as Adams will get an empty netter. Ward never came back. Adams from the face-off puts the puck in, and yes, the kitchen is closed. Craig Adams from the faceoff went on the forehand, cleanly won it, drilled it up 120 feet, game
over. The former Hurricane, Craig Adams, throws the dagger. It was a combination of UC Jokinen going backwards on the draw, Adams going forward on the draw, from what, 120 feet?
That's right.
120 feet. Bingo. 5-2 Penguins.
Oh, Ward was, he was dressed. He was ready to come on. And Maurice made the decision to bring, keep him off. And from the faceoff, it ends up with a fifth goal. And the Penguins are going to take a 3-0 lead in this best of seven series. Adams will have an unassisted goal, and the puck is forced to the Penguins' end. On the move, though, coming down the right side will be Fedotenko. Carolina ice. Drop pass into the slot to Guerin. Backhander. He shoots and scores. Billy Guerin off the body of Ward. And the Penguins now have a 6-2 advantage. And they will play game four with a chance to sweep the Carolina Hurricanes. The next game coming up Tuesday. Bill Guerin.
Once again, the Canes just standing around in their own zone. They're just out of gas. They're completely out of gas. As Billy Guerin with the backhand off of Cam Ward's shoulder, left shoulder, and in the back of the net. Sometimes you lose games and you say, wow, there's a lot we could take out of that game. Other times you lose games and they just sucker punch you right in the stomach and take the breath right away from you. And this is one of those games that nothing went right except for the first goal in the game for the Canes. But since then, nothing has gone right.